The Variable Specific Impulse Magnetoplasma Rocket, VASIMR, is an advanced type of space propulsion technology under development that uses plasma, a hot ionized gas, as its thrust medium. Unlike conventional chemical rockets, VASIMR utilizes radio waves to heat plasma to extreme temperatures and magnetic fields to channel this hot plasma out the back of the engine, creating thrust while avoiding the temperature limits on rocket engines that limits their specific impulse, or essentially the maximum speed they can reach with their available fuel or propellant. It would be slow to accelerate, but able to reach higher maximum speeds, potentially in excess of 120,000 miles per hour or 0.02% light speed. One of the standout features of VASIMR is its ability to adjust the exhaust velocity of the plasma, which allows it to vary its specific impulse or thrust efficiency. This adaptability makes it potentially useful for a variety of missions, from fast transits between planets, Mars in just a couple months, to maintaining satellite orbits with high fuel efficiency.